This is how to reset a service reminder on a Volkswagen Tiguan 2016 and above. This will work on a few other VW models as well. So all you have to do is hold that zero button and turn the ignition on. So you hold it and then press the ignition button twice without your foot on the brakes, and that will reset your service reminder. I can't really show you because I'm holding a camera with my one hand, but it's a very simple process.